It's a human thing to want the truth. It doesn't matter if you're older or part of the youth. We certainly don't like being kept in the dark between all those lies and those question marks. But lately, it doesn't seem to bother us when they bend and break and twist and crush the truth that's supposed to matter so much. In the race to be the first who breaks the news, they seem to have broken the news. And do you even remember the time when the news was supposed to make you wise? And now you can spend hours consuming and listening them shouting and complaining, and in the end, just feeling worse off than you did in the beginning. Which begs the question, does all of this not trouble our generation? When they push opinions and call them facts as we watch the fourth pillar crumble and collapse. It is a human thing to want the truth and to make every claim carry its burden of proof. To expect that the first voice you hear is also the last word that's there.
Meet the all-new Hindustan Times. Now experience, engage and express. Hindustan Times. First voice, last word.